Hi, I'd like to tell you about my hometown, the area I'm from. It is an area of natural beauty and undiscovered adventures. Come along as I show you the beauty and the fun this area has to offer. My name is Brenda Gorham, and I've lived here all my life, so I consider myself kind of an expert. I come from a very small place. It's Blanchard. It's actually a village. Now, Blanchard is definitely a small town. It's pretty country. Some of our lead to nowhere, but they're pretty getting there. We also have Blanchard Dam. It's a fabulous spot. We have picnic areas. There are campgrounds. There's fishing. There's boating. There's ice fishing in the winter. They have a sled riding path. They have a butterfly trail. It's lots of fun for your family. And Blanchard Dam also has its most famous and have a pair of nesting eagles. These eagles have been here for a couple years now, and they're so established that the national parks have built a hotel so that people can come and watch the eagles, and it's a gorgeous hotel. Blanchard Dam has plenty of room for boating, sailboating, fishing, bow fishing. Good old small town tubing. USA. It's fun for anybody. You don't even have to know how to stand up. Now, we've had a few famous people from this area. John Sloan was a famous artist from quite a few years back. We've had CJ Snare. He's been on the top 40 chart quite a bit. He's a local boy. Brittany Klein, she's a young lady from up my way and a former LHU student. She's Cycle 16's America's Next Top Model winner. Had the Keystone Boys, the Mid-Atlantic Champs, and our local heroes last summer. Little League World Series was filled to capacity on more times than any other time. They had more people there to see the World Series than at any other time in history, because we all wanted to go see these boys. Now, five of these boys come from right up my way, and the rest come from all around this area. Now, we have the river, which is right down there by the college. Nice walking on the dike. It's a beautiful spot. Got lots of boating. You can fish. They've got a beach. And if you're from around this area, you're supposed to float down this river at least once. It's got beautiful sunsets. And every year they have a river fest, and during this river fest they have a cardboard boat races. Now, we have people that come from all around. They're all around the area, and they make their boats, and some people do fairly well, and some people do not so well. Some people do just ducky. But these are my roots, and this is what I love. Now, the city of Lock Haven provides all of us with free concerts every Sunday in the summer. On a floating stage, we have bands, not giant names, but rather well-received bands, people, local favorites, not so local favorites. And if you don't like what's going on, the people on the floating stage, the people in the boats are always a blast to watch. They always provide entertainment. We also have theater. It's just around here. Our theater comes in a barn. Now, Millbrook Playhouse has local actors, but they also have actors that have come from New York City, people that have been on Broadway or off Broadway. And they've even had a director before who did receive a Tony later. We also have some beautiful areas for outside events. Zindel Park in McElhattan is absolutely gorgeous with its stone buildings. It's perfect for an outdoor wedding. And if you just like biking around. We have rails for trails, bike trails everywhere. They're fantastic and beautiful. Take you through some of the greatest area around. And if you just want to hang around, well, there's no place better than Heiner, because Heiner's famous for hanging. Hang gliding. You can hang glide off Heiner and get the view of your life while you're floating there. I hope you enjoyed my tour of this area, and I hope you can learn to appreciate it. Thank you.